Hello, I'm the director for Emma Urquhart's Amazing Puppy Life. I'm also the editor, cameraman, and I'm an actor in Emma Urquhart's Amazing Puppy Life. This movie was completely made in and around Fallon, Nevada, and I hope you like this film.
I hope you do too.
Emma has a little something to tell you before the movie starts. So, she'll tell you a little something right now.
You know, I love humans, but they never seem to understand me. My whole life, I've been trying to tell them that I want to go camping. But they keep thinking that I'm trying to tell them to go on these crazy adventures, like hiking and going on this weird rumbling thing that goes on this weird blue ground that moves when the rumbling starts up. But my only goal/dream in life is to go camping. And it would also be nice if I could communicate with humans better. But as you'll see, the humans don't really seem to understand that I want to go camping. I hope you enjoy this movie.
Come here, Emma. Emma, come here. Come here.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Emma.
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Let's just go camping. It's my dream. guys know I'll get car sick.
Are we gonna
ready
go
for the hike?
Are we gonna go on a hike?
It's not too late to go camping. Go
Oh yeah, you get car sick a bunch, don't you?
Yeah.
Yep, I do.
Well, let's hope you don't get car sick. Stay in here. Here, get back so you don't get hurt.
Don't leave me in this pit of misery! Please! I'm feeling sick.
Don't worry, we'll be there pretty soon. Don't you worry.
I want to be there now.
What the?
Why are we being so quiet? What's that? Whoa, look at that dirt. It's not. I wanted to go camping. Please put me down. What's this? What's this? I can't believe my eyes.
You want me to get it?
It's a string. It's long. And it's right around my neck. Well, not anymore. Let's go and let's make the best of this hike. That's what I just said.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Emma, this way. I'm actually having fun. This is amazing.
Wow!
So
I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got you. Wow, I feel nice. A sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice. Sugar and spice. So good,
another person I get to bite and climb.
Are you a little dog?
Fake laugh alert!
Emma, I want to take you on some adventures this weekend, but you have to be really good.
Oh, yes, thank you, Papa Wolf. I'll be as good as I can.
Come on, Emma. Come here.
Come here, girl.
You gonna be good? Are you gonna be good? You gonna be good so we can go on some adventures?
You know Papa might not let you go on those adventures this weekend.
I know. I'm gonna try to do some chores to earn that privilege back.
Here we go, another chapter in the life of Emma's owner.
I guess you guys did enough chores to earn your weekend adventures.
Bye-bye, land. This is insane.
Hey, Everett.
Tails around the rosy, pockets full of bacon.
Brody, stop. Emma.
Bacon strip?
Bring it back. Drop it. Emma, hey, could I have it?
Belly scratch?
Ew. We're going for a long shot, okay?
Yes, I love long shots.
Got this.
stupid.
Let's go get the ball. Gosh, why does Papa put such a big chain on?
For the big dog next door.
Ma, look at, whoa. Don't go through that way, Emma.
Why not?
Another cup of wine.
The good love when we're all alone. Keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on.
Oh, well, that was a nice dream.
Oh, hey, Brody. I called the police. They found the dog. They said that it's not owned by an illegal dogfighting arena. They're holding an award ceremony for you and Emma tomorrow. Oh, yeah, and Papa's waiting outside the truck for you. He thinks that it would be fun to show Emma some farm animals after the crazy day she's had. But hurry.
Wait, Papa! Wait!
Hurry up, Brody! is the puppy?
Emma? Yep. What doing?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, big dog.
I haven't seen her since she was back outside. Does she have any manners yet?
No, I just want a cat.
And everything there is to see here? No, not a cat. We got a cat at home.
Oh yeah, I remember her.
Emma, over here.
That thing is ginormous. Whoa, whoa, not too fast.
Whoa, they're big, huh, Emma?
Pony, Emma? Emma, let's go see the pony. Let's go see the pony. We can look at that stuff later.
Oh, hey, Sandy, are you a miniature horse? Oh, yeah, many horses don't speak dog.
This is Sandy.
Scared. Okay, Emma.
Okay, that will be easy.
Emma, come here. Look at this.
It's a cow. It's a longhorn cow. Emma, no cow turd.
It tastes good.
Hey, Emma, up next, chickens. Let's go see those chicks.
See the chickens?
Oh, hey, chickens. Me neither.
Wait, we're going camping. Thought we would go camping too. This isn't campground.
So, what are we doing today, Brody? What now?
Come here. Emma. Come here. Hey, girl. Yeah, it's warm ceremony day. Hey, Emma, come here. Come here, little girl.
Good morning!
If he likes a pet, he scratches.
Me too! All these people for me? This is amazing! Yeah, Brody. So, when's this thing gonna start? What are you?
Can you see?
By the dawn's.
Shut up, Emma! It's the national anthem, you can't talk!
Brody and Emma Urquhart, you have earned the Medal of Courage for your battle in the fight to find out who was the leader of the illegal dogfighting match. Thank you very much.
I was the one who almost got eaten.
and me would really want to go camping.
Camping?
Yes! I finally get to go camping!
2 weeks later.
Whoa, look at that dirt!
The ice chest.
Finally camping! Cheesy. A truly delicious crunch stick. You don't get my crunch stick. A truly delicious crunch stick. Hoppity hoppity hop.
Dream come true.
Yes.
Happy Emma.
Heck yeah.
Finally got to go camping.
You
finally understood what you were talking about.
You got to go camping.
All these months.
Took you a while.
10-day camping.
Fateful month.
I love camping. I love my family. I love my life.
When the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and a running, hey hey, skipping and a jumping in the misty morning fog with all our hearts a thumping, and you, a brown eyed girl. And whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Gone down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding high a rainbow's wall. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. Thank you. you have grown. I cast my memory back there a lot. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you.